All right, well, I failed. The distortion, overdrive circuit didn't work. The light came on, that's new, but it didn't work. I have a feeling I know where the problem is. I did some reading and I'm way off, but short of desoldering everything, feel bad because on the reviews on the site, it's 5 stars. Like, oh, this is such an easy, you know, great kit to start off with, which, you know, it is written out, you know, easy to follow directions and there's diagrams and yada yada yada. There's one, dare I say it, clusterfuck. And on the site, this is like level 3. You know, level 1's novice to no experience. Level 2 is like, oh, you're feeling so comfortable. And level 3, I thought I'd push myself and try. Right in like this area, there's like a little hole, and you're supposed to stick multiple things through it and then solder them all together. And I'm pretty sure that's where I fucked up. Pretty sure. So, feel bad because I don't know, like my soldering joints, they're not perfect, but they're better. Some of them were rough, and maybe that's it, and maybe I fucked up a connection. This, I feel like this resistor is not even... Whoa, and there's a wire. What the hell happened to that thing? Alright, so the battery wire is frayed. And I'm going to try to just see if I can't add a little more solder to that doohickey right there. That got totally screwed up. I'm going to snip that. Start a little fresh bit. Come on. Let's use my helping hands and let's just tin that a little bit. Oh, stay there, directions. And let's just reread where that one goes off to. The red one. Come on now. Terminal 2 of the strip. Alright. Let's try to do that a little better this time. Of course, the power wasn't a problem. You're being very unhelpful, hands. Ruining everything. Damn it. You're being unhelpful, hands. Well, let's try it. Still nothing. Oh, wait, that's, whoa, no. That's something. Hang on.
Let's turn this around.
Let's see about the diode's the one that makes the distortion go, right? Let me just check the power.